think I need to go over this one a little bit more. My arch line will look cute. I like a hard look. Sometimes you do gotta do this, sometimes if you feel like it don't look right, just go over it again. And then blend, blend, blend. Blend, blend, blend. First, that thing wasn't looking right. It really wasn't looking right at first. There we go. Okay, there we go. Now I'm talking shadow. So nothing wrong. I'm going with this color right here first. Because I like that fucking dark color. And that's where, when you want in red, that's a good color to put on. But gold, ooh. No, that's all I'm doing right now is this part. Make sure we get that corner. You can drag it up a little bit if you want. And then I'm going to go ahead and with the gold. And you do that with the same side too. You don't have to spray it, you just tap it. You get more, a good, better outcome when you tap it rather than drying it. So this is what it looks like so far. So now, time for, I think I'm gonna do this gold right here. Either that gold or I might do that gold. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go because I'm wearing my cheetah print on little slides my cousin got me or whatever for Christmas. Oh, dang, I'm gonna have to drop this. And I gotta hurry up because I'm driving like my neck late. And my girlfriend probably wondering. This girl always late. Even though I know she ain't gonna make it to the station. I'm gonna beat her to the station. Happens every time. And then you just make your little, I'll probably do a cut crease now. Make your line of where you want it to stop at so that you already honestly know where you want to do it at. But now you won't burn it, because if you just let it sit, there's a chance it might melt away. It might burn your eyes.
Yeah, no, you just tap it. Let it be flat and nice. And then
place whatever you want on there. This is my favorite brush. Like, I'm learning to use these big ones, because they come out real cute.
So then you tap it as you go.
Don't drag, tap.
And that's how you go.
Make sure you get that corner, because that's what brings out that eye. That corner. Ooh, look at this girl.
And then, you're good.
You're looking nice, girl. You're looking pretty nice.
And I'm gonna place this one on the side. Just because I want another look to be dried out.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna use this. But it give it like a, it's not too burgundy, but it's an orangey burgundy mixed with it. Not orangey, but like a brownie burgundy.
Yeah.
That's it to it. So now, next side, just do the same thing, repeat, and you're good to go. I'm just going to Uber it.
So I ain't going to be able to do the train and be there in time. I'm not. They're going to be looking for me and everything.
I'll be blind as ever when I do my eye like that. This video is running out 10 minutes. Oh well. I'm gonna be doing editing while I'm in the car anyways. Make sure you don't put it too much in the corner, because like I said, you never know, you might be around some heat and your eyes will get the burning.
Trust me, I've been, it hurts too. Your eyes be burning and stuff. Oh my God, that's why I'm like, I ain't about to do that today. Get that.
And then after that, you blend, blend, blend.
Blend it out a little bit. It'll be smooth, ain't gonna leave no lumps, none of that.
Then you place your place your foundation. I meant place your shadow. I really like these colors, y'all.
Man, they're so cute. I might add purple on it because she told me something.
Wear purple.
So So I'll probably put purple over here. It's a new day, maybe. We should be happy and not crying. Miss girl. Are you gonna take this one? Get the corner. Just dab. Are you good? Ah, that's not my name. I do it every time. These lashes, I need a little cheap looking one. Somebody not even ready. I'll probably put my big ones on. I don't want a little looking lashes on that. Oh man. These are my favorite, even though they burn my eyes. My favorite. Literally my favorite. Oh my god. I just ripped my lash. It's two on, that's fucking why. It's two lashes and there's one. Look, tell y'all this trick. When y'all rip your lashes, take some glue and you just put it back on. That's what I'm about to do. I ain't gonna snatch it. Then you just put it back in the place it was at. Let it sit for a little bit. There you go. You got the trick again. I said try the lash again. Make sure you blow it too. Cause you got molded so that it don't come off. But it's back. That's crazy. I ripped my lash again. And it's probably the same one that keep getting ripped. Yes. Get into the girl. It's like, no. Okay. Let this sit a little bit, y'all. Cause I'm telling y'all. Don't touch it. Do not do it. Just let it fan it. Look up. Okay. You're good. Yeah.
What
day
you
going to do? Huh?
What day
you going to do? I don't know. I'm about to go to a basketball game.
Huh?
I'm going to go to a
basketball
game. Can I go? You can. I already got tickets to the...
I can go?
I'm going on a date. I know. Y'all go next time. Okay. I got y'all next time.
Why would you do that? Smack in my butt.
Okay, now I put the other one on. Are you good? Okay.
Oh,
they're both on. Now I'm about to put a little bag of purple. So Miss Girl brush. Can be happy. What's that?
That brush.
Just
your brush.
Oh, no, I thought you were talking about them. I was talking about that. Yeah, I thought those were little mascara. I said, give me some.
Hey, you got some mascara?
Yeah.
okay.
I was about to put it right on my eyes. My little lashes.
I gotta watch SpongeBob before I go to bed.
Alright, okay, little purple. She better be lucky. She better be lucky. She was like, but like, I put purple on my eyes for you. I couldn't wear purple, but I can sure wear purple makeup. This is all she finna get. I'm like, why you got on makeup? My teeth are gonna come on my weekend. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna put my clothes on, stuff like that. I'll take a couple pictures. Yeah. But, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna be back. I just put a little of this on there so you won't be able to see the track. And that's a little hat magnet in there. I keep saying track the lash. God, I keep saying track. I've been saying track all day today. Track, track, track.
Chocolate.
Yeah. I ain't got no more chocolate.
I wish
you. No, I don't. I would have been eating if I had some. I wish I had some. Shoot, we need some chocolate. Need some chocolate, man.
Come on.
Give me some chocolate, man. Hey, mom, give me some chocolate. Oh, my chocolate. My bud. Oh. Oh, my God. I said, oh, yeah, yeah. And then, oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Give me some.
What is chocolate?
She probably don't hit it. Yeah, I wish I had some. I keep dropping this. All right, y'all, I'm coming back.